Now, remember what I said from yesterday. No promise, put your hand up. And I'd say, I swear, I will not kill anyone. Well, put your hand up and I swear. Say it after me. 1, 2, 3. I swear I will not kill anyone. Good. So, you came down here for your own well-being. Tell me to help you. Not for anything else. You got a broken eye. I know. That's from shattering my eye. Barely even see a little hard. Oh. Are you ever gonna change the way you act? Are you gonna change the way you say or do things? I don't know if I'm ever going to. Well, I think of this way. Your life's not that far away. You can change now. It's only a matter of time. So, what things do you want to do when we get back to, when we get back to the normal house? What do you want to do when we get back to our old house? What I would really like to do is go to the park, take up all the things we do, you know, like hang out. Maybe we should ask you to have a little drink too. I was really thirsty for some moose drink. I don't think they have moose drink. They don't have no moose drink? Yeah. Do they have coconut milk? Yeah, I think they have coconut milk. Vitamin water. I love vitamin water. Do you like vitamin water? Yeah, kind of. Vitamin water is not really my thing. I don't really drink all much of vitamin water. I drink a lot of soda. Maybe you should get your root beer. Like you said, your grandpa smoked and said you're not supposed to be drinking any Coke, remember? You're supposed to be drinking root beer. Root beer is good for you and it's low caffeine. It's nothing with too much caffeine like Coke or Dr. Pepper or any of those stuff. You're not supposed to be having. True. But how are we supposed to admit back to him that we are, in fact, non-caffeine people? We're gonna have to convince him. Let's go ask gods.
Hey, Oz.
What's up, buddy?
You got a couple dollars I can borrow?
We
wish, man. Sorry. I don't even have a couple dollars for me.
Oh, so you got a couple dollars?
Nope. Payday is next week.
Oh.
Broke, man. You got a couple dollars I can borrow?
No, I asked because I wanted to see if I can go to the vending machine, but I'll ask my parents instead. All right, see you later. Me and Marcus are out.
All right, see you later, Marcus. See you later,
Marcus. Let's go to the... One and only. Let's go to the one and only. Quick Trip. What? Quick Trip. What the hell is Quick Trip? You never been to a Quick Trip in your life? No? Instead of grinding the vending machine, let's just go to Quick Trip. Yes. Quick Trip. We all want to go to Quick Trip. Quick Trip is the best place to go when you need a drink. It's my place to go when you need a drink. Cause everybody knows that Quick Trip is the best store to go. And it's the best store you ever be in. It's the best store. It's the best store. It's the really, really best store. Or best store. Hey.
What's up,
Hank? Do you mind going to Quick Trip for me?
For what?
To get a root beer.
I'm not going right now. When I'm done, I will. That's a long drive, Mason. Plus, we're trying to figure out if we're going back down to the house or what we're doing. If we're going to go back down to the house, we'll just stop on the way there and go to the bunny over by the house.
We're going to go down to the house.
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Let's go to Quick Trip.
Mason, I'm not going to Quick Trip just to run out of gas to go over there and get a root beer.
I want to get a drink.
Right around the corner anymore.
I want a Coke, actually, but not going to let me get one, so.
You go make yourself a bowl of cereal. Sit down and eat a bowl of cereal. And when we do go, you can get a Coke. As long as you promise me you're not going to act like an idiot when you're drinking it.
Okay, I swear. Can you just go in the house, please?
I just came out here to smoke. You're going to have to wait. You need to learn some patience, kid. Everything can't be done when you want it right away. It just can't. Why don't you take your dog for a walk? There's a great idea.
What? Harness on her,
though.
What's he gonna do that?
No, he just brought it out here.
It's a little chilly out.
I think it's pretty damn nice out right now, believe it or not.
Yeah, but you have a sweatshirt in the closet. You alright? Like
right now, I'm like,
have a banana.
There you go.
Cereal.
Something in your belly.
Go-Gurt. Waffles.
bald spot. Looking like dad.
God, like your hair?
Looking like dad. Got a bald spot in the back.
What do you say about your hair?
Yeah, what do you say about your hair? Wow, dude.
She's gotta pee. Somebody take her. I know she does, I can tell. Go pee.
Bad bit by Joel, 1, 2, 3, a long time ago. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Mason,
and I'm not Bobby, I'm a cow, E-I-E-I-O. With a boo-boo there, and a boo-boo there, boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo-boo. My Donald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Can you please stop yelling?
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Like above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Marcus? Marcus! Wake up! Marcus! Marcus! What happened? Sorry, I lost my mind again. What happened again? I don't freaking know what happened again. My bad! Cuff her out. Hello? Booker? Is he inside? Hello? Hello? Okay. Hello? How the hell did you appear?
Walked around the other side.
Dad, can we please go on a quick trip?
No, Mason.
Let's go right now.
We're going to wait until we head down. Why should we go now?
Because I want to get a drink and come back. Let me take a piss. Piss.
I'm going to run down a quick trip. We'll be right back.
No.
When you get back, you need to eat a banana or a cereal, okay? Okay.
Yeah.
Let me make sure that front door is locked. Did you lock it?
No.
You should have accidentally blow the door open.
What a bing bing bing. Hoog. Now, can I play some music? I'll tell you what music I love music. I actually love music. I just really love music because I play music all the time. I play music in my room, music outside, music in the basement, music everywhere. I like music. I just like music. I like listening to music. Whether there's a band, I like listening to everything. I just freaking love music. Can I get this out of my mind? Music is a genre of life.
It's on.
Is it up?
Get something on first.
Bluetooth connected.
If I have to work today.
Yeah.
If I have to work today, you will be down to hell. And you will leave your brother alone, and you will do what you gotta do to stay away from him. No fighting, no arguing.
Peace.
Had enough for one.
Peace. Urge you. Yeah. By who? Me and Brennan?
Yeah.
It was mostly Brennan, Dad.
No, it was mostly you, because I had a hold of you trying to stop you from going crazy. And Brennan fucking got pissed because I pulled him off of you. I was afraid he was going to fucking end up slamming your head into the ground. The look in his face, and I know that look, it's... He had that look on his face because he wanted to come after me. He wants to come after me like that? Just scares me to death of what he wants to do to you. And I'll fucking wait until he figures this shit out. We get all this figured out and move up to the apartment and be done. Once we move to the apartment, it's all calm from there, you understand me?
Yes.
There isn't going to be any fighting, there ain't going to be any arguments, because there's nothing to argue about. You listen, you do what you're told, and that's the way it is. The rules are the rules, we don't make them, we just enforce them. We're parents, that's what we do, okay? Nobody's trying to piss you off, nobody's trying to tell you you can't be yourself, Mason. It's just there are rules, and unfortunately in apartments there's rules. Not like a house where you're renting. You can just do whatever the fuck you want to do. Nobody gives a shit because, well, they can't say anything about it because you're renting. But when you're in an apartment, a little bit different. They can tell you, oh, yeah, you can't have your kid running around in fucking costumes because guess what? We can kick your ass out any time we want to.
This is a quick trip. This is a quick trip. Good.
One pack.
One pack.
One pack of five. Got you.
Yeah. 574, please. I've got your number here, sir. Ready?
Oh, handsome.